Ladies and gentlemen, the victors of the 74th Hunger Games, Katniss Everdeen and Peter Mallark.
She's not who they think she is. She just wants to save her skin. Simple as that. She has become a beacon of hope for them. So she has to be eliminated. What do you think?
I agree she should die, but in the right way, at the right time. Katniss Everdeen is a symbol. We don't have to destroy her, just her image. Show them that she is one of us now. Let them rally behind that. They're gonna hate her so much, they might just kill her for you.
Mitch, please, please just help me get through this trip.
This trip doesn't end when you get back home.
So what do we do?
From now on, your job is to be a distraction so people forget what the real problems are.
Chins up, smiles on.
There she is, Katniss Everdeen, the girl on fire!
People are looking at you, Katniss. You've given them an opportunity. They just have to be brave enough to take it.
You saved my life. You gave me a chance.
Yes, to live.
No, to do something.
We have to go, Gale, before they kill us.
They will kill us.
Entire species must be eradicated.
Her species, sir?
The other victors. Because of her, they all pose a threat. Because of her, they all think they're invincible.